I'd like to introduce you to Gizmo, A5163259. Gizmo is a 2-year-old neutered male, white and black spaniel mix, who arrived at the Baldwin Park shelter as an owner surrender on March 31st. This guy is in need of a little bit of a spa day, but has a beautiful coat, beautiful coloring, panda colors, and really a gorgeous, gorgeous dog, and is going to just look stunning once he's fully groomed. He has been very cooperative with Karen, getting him out of the kennel, allowing her to pick him up and pet him. But we found that he needs, you know, a bit of a gentle hand on a leash. He's not super comfortable with a leash, and is a little selective with his canine friends. He has gotten along well with his kennel mates, been a little less friendly toward other dogs out on a leash. So somebody who is familiar with dogs, dog savvy, experience, and can kind of, you know, guide him through the introductions to future canine friends. We think he has a medium energy level. And what else can you tell us about Gizmo?
Well, he's very friendly, and it says super sweet, and I noticed that, but it does take someone who's a little experienced understanding his relationship with other dogs. I think that would be really helpful, and especially I think that maybe he was jerked around on the leash, so he's having a little problem with the leash, and you have to learn how to be gentle with him with that. But once he has an experienced hand, I'll bet he'll just be like a wonderful dog. But again, I think he needs somebody who has a little experience with dogs.
All right, so this is Gizmo, stunning dog, and you can see how happy he is just getting affection.
Hi, sweetheart.
So he is gonna, and kisses. He is gonna thrive in a forever home with, you know, with people who are experienced with dogs.
Awesome.
So please come meet him at the Baldwin Park shelter.